Hello and welcome to another video of 5-Minute Solution. In today's video, I'm going to show you guys how to enable two-factor authorization in Discord. For that, first you have to open Discord app. Then you have to go to your Discord settings. After that, in my account option, you have to scroll down a little bit. Here you can find enable two-factor authorization. You have to click on that. Then you have to type your password here. So after that you will find this page. The rest of the work has to be done from your phone.
So now I am in my phone and I'm gonna install an app called Google Authenticator. After the installation, you have to open it. Then click on Get Started. And simply click on Scan a QR code. And you have to give the permission to use the camera to the app. So you have to scan the code Discord provided you. For that, you have to place your camera towards the QR code in your monitor, in your computer monitor. So the code will be automatically added after the scanning completes.
So I'm back again in my computer and now I will type the code from the phone here. Then I will click on activate. So now it says two-factor authorization is activated. That's how you can add two-factor authorization in your Discord.